Looking forward to it. Scheduled for 7 o'clock on Saturday night. We'll see how that works out. Friday Night Football has featured many prep stars who did more of the same for the Nichols Colonels. We call it, before they were colonels, they were stars on Friday Night Football.
As a 6'2", 290-pound All-State selection at De La Salle, the wise words of former offensive line coach Lee Russell weighed heavily on Jeremiah James and his decision to attend Nichols State University.
He told me that when you come play college level, there's going to be a lot of coaches that care about size and length. He wants ball players. And that stuck out with me like my whole year. Like, it's not going to matter how big you are or how small you are. You need ball players and people that are going to put other people first.
James arrived on campus in the fall of 2018 with former De La Salle teammate and friend Julian Gums, who ends his college career as Nichols' all-time leading rusher.
And I tell everybody who asks me, it's a privilege back for Julian Gums. He is one of the best guys you will ever meet in your life. So big-hearted. He loves everybody. He makes sure he knows everybody's name, and it's just a privilege blocker for him, and he's so selfless. He'll put everybody first.
In 2020, the Colonel's Cavalier family would grow even larger when Jeremiah's twin brother, Jamiron, transferred from Tulane to Thibodaux, a move that amplified the home atmosphere already provided by Nichols State University.
It always felt like home, but it felt like the family is in. Like, like we're back for Thanksgiving. Like, everybody's in the house. It's just awesome. It's also feeling whenever you need something, everybody is down the street. And the thing about it is that we build bonds with other people, and so we have bonds, lifetime bonds with other people here as well.
Jeremiah James. Before he was a colonel, he was a star on Friday Night Football.